Welcome to Bank of Baroda, This Is How series. Today, let's see how you can register as a new investor for IPO and apply for an IPO via net banking. Log into Bank of Baroda net banking at www.bobibanking.com. Go to the investment section and click on IPO. Now click on Register New Investor. Select your customer ID and then click on the Continue button. Enter your name to register. Now select a depository name. If your depository is CDSL, then select CDSL and enter DMAT account number or DPID. Then click on the Continue button and submit. If your depository is NSDL, then enter DPID and Client ID and click on the Continue button to submit. You have successfully registered as a new investor for IPO. Now, let's see how you can apply for IPO. On your net banking homepage, go to the Investment section and click on IPO. Click on Apply for IPO and you will get a list of IPOs. Select any IPO you want to apply for and proceed to enter details like investor name, account number, investor category, and investor type. Now, enter bid quantity and price or click on the cutoff price checkbox. Click on the Continue button and submit. You have successfully applied for an IPO. We hope this video was helpful. Subscribe to our channel for more such videos.